The fuel cell electric powertrain is a very important technology to achieve a sustainable mobility, since only pure water is locally emitted. Up to 2030, the truck manufacturers for Europe will have to achieve a CO2 reduction in their fleet of 30% compared to today. This target can only be achieved by an increase of electrification in the powertrain. For the long-haul transport of heavy goods, the pure battery electric vehicle is not a viable solution. Here, the benefits of the fuel cell come into play. We need the fuel cell in the powertrain mix to achieve the CO2 targets of the future. We are focusing now on getting the first generation of Bosch systems and components for the fuel cell vehicles ready for serious production. The market entry is planned for 2022-23. We see the trend for further CO2 reduction and further electrification also beyond the year 2030. The fuel cell then would be the ideal solution to cover long distances and to transport heavy goods on electric energy. We at Bosch see the fuel cell to account for up to 20% of the total e-mobility market by 2030. The fuel cell is possibly the only cost-effective e-mobility solution, which is suitable for the transportation of heavy goods over long distances. But also for the passenger car segment, the fuel cell has the potential to enable long ranges and at the same time to have short refueling times like we are used to from combustion engines.